Yes, yesterday Phoenix was doing the thing. Picture that is me. And like I said, I told you, I'm loud. Look, Gunner, if I find something good, I'm gonna leave you to be the expert here. Oh, you're just gonna inspect the legendaries, I'm fine. Unless you wanna join our server and, like, you know, farm it. The silent energy power plant is where you want to go. Motherfuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Gave me another unyielding armor. At least that's something good. The Nerf Wars. But there's a pandemic going on. But actually, it's not really the pandemic. It's just mainly the leader of the Nerf War was went to military and now is focusing on school. Good for him, I must say. He's focusing on his future. I'm still waiting for military. So,
tell me where you want to go. You can name the time and place. We can sail the 6 miles, we'll be at peace. Driving down the road and staying right.
Screw it, I need the barricades anyway.
Choose what you got to lose.
I'm alive, what are you talking about? What? You're not dumb. Am I the only one defending him? Well, I'm the only one defending you. At least I'm doing something. I got your back, Wrath. God damn it, use your course. Freaking kidding me. I was all out of fusion cores, and it's telling me I had 18. I had your back. Did you have by? No. Why me? Why me? Why me? Ha ha! Are you kidding me? A Wendigo Colossus? I see it right now. We're fighting off a queen and a Wendigo Colossus. You know, I'm just gonna record this from far. You guys fight them all. Look at that. Wait, are they gonna fight? I wish I had my orbital strikes.